So David, industry experts are calling for a 35% increase in nuclear generating capabilities by 2030. Where is this growth coming from?
Yeah, Hannah, it's coming from around the world. We're seeing nuclear reactors coming online or being built in all parts of the world, whether it be the Middle East, Europe, the US, but particularly in Asia. It's really being driven by two countries. One is China, the other is India. If we look at China, for example, today 30 to 33 nuclear reactors operating. They're looking at 400% growth by 2030 to drive that. To do that, they've really committed by introducing their latest five-year plan. And in that five-year plan, they're talking about adding 6 to 8 reactors a year in terms of approved programs to be built. At the same time, because they've got so many under construction already, they're adding 1 to 2 reactors a quarter actually onto the grid. So when we talk about the power of China as an economic engine, we talked a lot about that in the last commodity cycle. This really is a uranium super cycle that's happening right now in front of us. It's a true nuclear renaissance that's happening in China. I just don't think we're hearing about it because it's in Asia, It's not the US.